Credit cards and the scammers, getting the licks in the bank.